A day of fun while helping out a great cause.
Way 31's Lyndon Blake takes us to a local apple orchard for a scary good cause.
Scarecrows may not say much, but their presence alone is making a difference in North Alabama.
I'm gonna pick out two.
Isom's Orchard turns into a must-see attraction each fall.
Happy Halloween.
This year, the spooky sights include these guys. The orchard is hosting a scarecrow contest with money up for grabs.
Who doesn't like to build a scarecrow?
But the real winner is the Alabama Veterans Museum in Athens. The orchard is donating $50 for every scarecrow toward displays in the new building.
Make sure that people don't forget where their freedom came from.
Kent Isom says it was the perfect time to give back to the museum.
I just think it's everybody's responsibility where you live to help out as much as you can.
Isom says he's expecting dozens of scarecrows to pop up before final judging Friday. However, Emma Reese gave us her early predictions.
This one looks kind of creepy. Kind of like this one. I think he's a nurse because he has one of those badges.
Director of the museum, Sandra Thompson, even made a scarecrow herself. She says stuffing some hay in a shirt may not feel like you're doing much, but the veterans at the museum are grateful.
People think it's the big money that, you know, makes things go. It's not. It's the smaller people that really care about the museum that make it.
In Athens, Lyndon Blake, Way 31 News.
The scarecrows will be on display at Isom's Orchard all of October.